Okay, lime, sink, but this lemon. Yeah, it different kind of tasty sour fruit. Let's see. It sink, it float, whoa! How it do that?
I don't know.
The lime sink, but lemon float. That's fascinating.
It is.
Whoa.
There you have it. We observe that a lemon floats in water.
Yeah, me wonder if this how scientists discover lemonade.
Yeah, probably.
Anybody got straw? Now let's find out if hypothesis same as what we observe.
Let's see. We tested the lemon. Your hypothesis was, if it is dropped in water, it will float. And when we dropped it in water, we observed that it floats. Your hypothesis was exactly what we observed in the experiment.
We also observed that lemon float, but lime sink, and it pretty sour.
Do you see how the process works? We asked a question, does it sink or float?
Yeah.
We made a hypothesis.
Yeah.
We tested it out.
We sure did.
And we observed what happened.
Yeah, that's science. Oh boy, this science stuff terrific.
Yeah.
Oh, let's do it again.
Okay, let's pick something else for the experiment.
Yeah. Okay, see all these things here? We need to pick one. Go ahead, click. Hey, science partner, me need you to pick one of these things. Pick something and we drop it in big tank of water.